This is taking a long time for one reason, because Rochelle doesn't know what she's doing. She acts like she knows what she's doing, but she ain't got a Scooby-Doo.
Obviously, I am disappointed not to be project manager because I am in the beauty industry, but at the same time, I don't know the male market. And I think that's the key demographic here. And it's really important that we have your opinions and your influence.
Brilliant.
White moisturiser. How bland can you get?
So, I'd like to test it on my arm, Rochelle. Dumb ways to die.
So many dumb ways to die. Okay.
Rochelle, it's not coming off. My arm's still green.
Or the one that I had as well, mend, but if you separate...
Guys, I feel like that looks a little bit like slime. I'm also a bit unsure about the consistency. It feels very loose.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The colour is definitely unique. I've not seen any other product on the market that colour.
Yeah.
But I've also not seen any other product on the market dye your skin green. Even just where I've rubbed it on there, my skin is green. My hands are still green.
So are mine, and if I'm totally honest with you, having to try and keep rubbing them out with the wipes is actually starting to really irritate my skin. Project manager,
Bradley. Thank you so much for joining us for the launch of our new product.
Have you tried it?
We have tried it, yeah.
It doesn't come off.
It will come off once diluted with water.
I mean, it looks like watered down shower gel.
Yeah, I mean...
It smells like toilet freshener.
We are willing to work with you, and we can create a product which is going to be fantastic. It'll be flying off your shelves.
I think if you could completely recreate a product that isn't just green water and didn't have this packaging, all this packaging, we could maybe talk about it.
So if we could strike a deal today, would that work?
Strike a deal on completely reinventing the brand?
You know, we can put a little bit more texture in the product there.
I think you'd have to completely reformulate the product.
Yeah.
It's not an exfoliator.
Well, thank you so much for your time. We take all that feedback on board.
I mean, what's special about it?
Yeah, so
I mean, if I use it, well, like Harry Styles tomorrow, or what?
No, you won't lose sugar. I think it's just the moisturiser. It's not a miracle.
We tried to get.
That's rude.
Whoa, Simba, that's a low blow.
Why are we still here? Just to say.
Michelle and Avi, you had infinite amount of opportunity to test out the product before you actually launched it out. Why didn't you use that?
You know what, Tim? You're right, we did have a lot
of... Avi, thank you for that, that's really appreciated.
Bradley, 3 times project manager, 3 times you tried to change the product when you're pitching it. I told you before, I don't ever want to see you back in this boardroom again. And I tell you what, I'm never going to see you back in this boardroom again. Bradley, you're fired.
Thank you very much for the opportunity. Thank you, Karen, and thank you, Tim.
Having said that, Avi, you've grown in this process since you came here, and I'm very pleased about that for you. But it is regretful that, Avi, you're fired.
Thank you for the opportunity, Tim, Louis Sugar, Karen.
Good luck, Avi.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank
Keep
you.
In touch. Keep your enthusiasm up. It is with regret that you're fired.
Thank you, Lord Sugar. I've learned so much. Thank you, Karen. Thank you, Tim. Appreciate
Keep in touch.
That's, can I just quickly say something?
No.
No, really quickly. Really quickly. Take 1 minute.
Go on.
Tom, I think every week you work so hard and you always give, you know, the candidates a lovely gift. And I would like to give you a little something.
Goodness, what's
so
this?
It's a little award.
Oh, my goodness. An award
like to
for
put
me?
It on you. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Abby.
Yeah. You deserve it.